northern line to Glasgow, where the next Commonwealth Games are going to be held. And this will be an occasion for Glasgow to showcase what the Commonwealth of Nations can expect 4 years from now in 2014.